happy Saturday. Today is going to be really exciting and fun because I am going to be going to the Good American Open Casting here in Nashville, and they asked me to come in and just kind of get some behind the scenes and all the things. So I'm super excited. You guys know that Good American is known for like inclusivity and stuff like that. So I'm excited to see the diverse group of women. I am already dressed. I'm wearing Good American today. But before we leave, I need to do my lip, put on my fragrance, and I also need to take my vitamins because I just got some new ones in. Y'all know that Ritual is my vitamin of choice, which is a multivitamin. And that's good because I'm almost out of these. So let's go ahead and do that. So these are just like my multivitamin. This is good for women of ages of 18 through 49. And it has like a little minty scent to it. So let me go ahead and take them. Whew. Okay. So, oh, the camera is crooked, child. One of the main reasons that I love Ritual, I mean, they have amazing benefits, like they bypass the stomach and dissolve in the small intestine, which is optimal for like absorption when it comes to vitamins. But my reason for loving these in particular is the fact that I can take these on an empty stomach. I'm already on coffee because, you know, I needed to put some pep in my step, but it's early in the morning and I cannot eat a meal that early. Like, I have to get up and out and moving, and then I can probably eat around 12 or 1. So that's why I really love Ritual, because they don't upset my stomach, and that is super important to me. I also like the fact that they are a clean vitamin brand, so you don't have to worry about the things that's going into your body. And when you're busy and on the go, it's really hard to get in the main nutrients that you need, so a good multivitamin is super important, okay? And these are amazing for women that are 18 to 49 years old. I've been taking Ritual vitamins probably for over a year now, and yeah, I highly recommend them. So if you guys want to try them out, you can use my code pocketsandbowls40, and that way you can try them out for 40% off, okay? And of course, there are a lot of different vitamins on the market, but when you try something new out, it's nice to have that steep discount, okay? So I would definitely put my code down below for you guys, or you can just click on the QR code and scan that, and you'll get the 40% off as well. So yeah, highly recommend these. And again, it does not hurt that they have like that minty flavor, so you have nice and fresh breath. Now that I've taken my vitamins, I can go ahead and put my lip on. I'll definitely put the lip combo in the description. We're going nude. And the sun is blaring in here today, so I'm not gonna be able to show y'all my outfit in the mirror. I've noticed that it works better at night. The lighting is so much better, so yeah. Okay, so I'm about to head out. I'm actually going to, I'm gonna throw my stuff in my bag. I'm carrying this silver bag, super easy, crossbody. So I'm about to head out the door, but yeah, if you're interested in these vitamins, use my code and check out the link down below. I wanna thank Ritual so much for sponsoring this video. I love working with brands that I actually use and love. So it's super natural, super organic, and I know you guys resonate with that. So it's really nice that I'm being recognized by a brand that I use every single day, you know? So yeah, check out Ritual. And let me go ahead and fasten this. Oh, fragrance. I think I was gonna do Beyonce, but I think I wanna go in with my new Creed, what is this called, Carmina? It's like a black cherry. It's cute. And it's a little stronger, being that I'm gonna be around a lot of people and, you know, talking to them. I wanna be smelled. Now I'm like, okay, so it's super sunny, but do I wanna do cute glasses? That's a little much. I'll probably take these big ones. Let's see. Yeah, I may take these. Hey y'all, so I made it to the casting. There is a line, okay? And I'm here like a few hours later because I'm here for like the panel and all that, but I'm gonna show y'all a little bit of the line. And then I'm sure we'll, hopefully we'll get to talk to some of the girls too, so. So yeah, I'm in the back. Of course, I don't wanna go up and like just film them right now. I'm gonna go check in and then I'll probably see y'all in a minute. Okay y'all, so I had to come in here and show y'all my outfit. The lighting is obviously so much better here. So this is what I'm wearing today, just a full denim look. Have on some light denim jeans, clear heels,
And I have on this Good American top. This is from the Diamond Collection. Y'all know how I love these. I have it in white as well. And I'm just doing silver accessories. So my silver choker and also these shades. I think these are Fendi. Yeah. So this is the fit. Oh, and my Chanel bag, of course.
Of course, we are wishing her all the best today. I know.
waiting on the panelists now. You can see. Y'all see?
Yep. Behind me.
Just waiting on the panelists. So we're all just kind of standing around. They do have a lot of different stations in here. So they are keeping the girls pretty occupied, which is cool.
This woman so much. She started off right where you are, and it has been an amazing, amazing ride. I can be driving down the street here in Los Angeles or there in Los Angeles, and she's on billboards. I can be sitting down in my living room, channel searching, and she's on commercials, and I'd be like, oh my goodness, that's my friend. That's my friend. That's my friend. And I am just so excited. You know how you see someone who you know is destined for the stars, and it's just to be a part of their journey, and to see where they started and to see where they are now. It's just an amazing, amazing experience. So her name is the Roxy Reyes, and she's also going to have Sarah come up and moderate with her. So please put your hands together for me.
He's one of the reasons why I'm still somewhat sane. Love you, Shami. This is Sarah. Girls showed up. I was like, there's really nothing special about me. Like, I should almost like comparing myself to everyone, not really giving myself the props. And I showed up. I met Chloe. Like, imagine being in the room with Chloe on your very first casting. Like, what do you say?
And Emma agreed.
Emma agreed.
She was telling Miss Emma.
Yeah, and she asked me about my jeans. She's like, what jeans are those? I was like, jeans. That was the best thing. I was like, there's no way I'm gonna make it. And my life has completely changed ever since. Like, to this day, I don't know if I would have the career that I have without the opportunity to work with a brand like Good American. And so I'm always forever thankful to Chloe, thankful to Emma, and the team who have become like family to me. And I don't know, again, I meant that when I said, I don't know if I could keep my sanity without the GA team, because they've become family to me. I also worked in the office for a few years.
Hey y'all, I just wanted to close out the day. It's been such a long day. I'm sure you can see by my face. But I had a really good time today at the Good American event. So much fun, and I was able to meet so many different girls. And you guys know, like I told you, they're all about diversity and inclusion. So everybody from like my height up to like 6'5", y'all. You know, all different sizes, different races, ethnicities, all the things. So it was a really great event. Glad that Nashville came and showed out. Proud of my city. And yeah, so I'm gonna probably talk to y'all later. I need to clean up down here. It's a mess. Okay, I need to clean up, and then I think I'm gonna just do my skincare, kind of relax tonight, and that's probably about it. So yeah, I will talk to you guys later. Bye.